This is National 9 News, brought to you by Qantas.
Hello and welcome to the morning news. After a momentous week, World Youth Day celebrations have officially ended. The Pope will meet with the event's organisers this morning before flying back to the Vatican. Yesterday, the 81-year-old pontiff united a crowd of 400,000 pilgrims at a mass held at Sydney's Randwick Racecourse.
Overnight, a new Sydney suburb sprawling across Randwick, Pope Town. And in the centre of it all, the pontiff arriving by Pope...